Thomas, so close now, 13 weeks of campaigning, just one hurdle to go. How's it, nerves or excitement or a bit of both?
I think it's a bit of nervous excitement going on at the camp. I'm super excited for this weekend. You know, playing province is always going to be a very special moment. So it doesn't matter if it's going to be in a final, semi-final or any proper game, it's going to be a cracker.
Thomas, when I spoke to you last, you mentioned that you've got a kind of a grudge match with Western Province, coming from there and stuff. Is it playing on your mind that they're coming up here now? You've got something a little bit extra to prove, maybe?
I think it will always be a similar situation when we play Province. It's not necessarily a grudge match, but it's definitely personal. And I think that is going to make all the difference for me, getting my mind ready and changing my mindset into this game.
And then also, sorry, just a little bit more personally on you, you're also up against Wilco, who's, you know, not the incumbent Springbok tight end, but he's there, a nice kind of platform for you to show what you've got.
Yeah, so scrumming against Wilco is something I've done a few times actually, and you know, it's nice to have a friend as well that you're going to scrum against. So we've become very close to SA under 20s and now previously at the Bok camp. But the only thing I'm going to have to get him back for is the snoring in the room. So, you know, that's going to be very important for me.
You guys know each other? I mean, you said SA under 20, but I mean, when you were in the Cape?
Yes, I know him from athletics as well. So because he lived in Wolseley and went to Drogheda. We played against them a few times, or I played against them a few times, and we were always friends. You know, the props and the front row, we always stayed together.
Brotherhood.
We've got with a cauliflower brotherhood. So, we always stick together. So we are good friends.
Any lessons taken out of the previous encounter with Western Province? Obviously, they got one up on you. Bit of a dead rubber match for you guys, but they got the result in the end. Some learnings out of that?
Yeah, I think we didn't really try to lose the game, and I don't think we had the mindset of you know what, this is okay, we can throw this game. We still went out to give it our all, and that is exactly what we're going to do this weekend as well. So it's definitely, as I say, it's going to be personal. So that's going to be the long and short of it.
So how do you think the arm wrestle is going between you and Volker? Is it quite close? Who do you think they've got the edge?
I think Volker definitely thinks he's got the edge. but all credit to them. We always say in the beginning when we review a game, give credit where credit is due. And Western Province has got a very good pack, and I think Volker is the anchor there. So definitely, he's absolutely probably one of the best scrummagers in South Africa at the moment. And we're going to give him credit where credit is due. But everything changes when you go over the whitewash.
I was going to just ask, is it a relief to actually have got last week out the way? The semi-finals are maybe sometimes a bit more nerve-wracking than once you're in the final, you know you're there.
Yeah, it was definitely that feeling for me, because this is not, it's actually only my second semi-final that I've played. So it was definitely... I was much more nervous, I think. I'm not sure how I'm going to feel before this weekend, but I was definitely very nervous for last weekend, and it's a big relief getting it over with.
Tom, what's the difference will be, because you're in the final now and no one remembers second place, so how important is it for the union, for yourself, for the Sharks to lift that trophy and kind of make this season vindicated, make it count?
You know what, I actually can sum it up very quickly and say that there's the most important game of my life I'm going to play this weekend. So I think that's the mentality that we're all going to go in with, is there's nothing more important than your next game. So that is the way that I'm going to prepare for it, and then hopefully the rest of the team will have the same mindset.
In your previous teammate, you seem to start well, and when you go into the second half, you don't do that well, you don't start that well. What has been the cause, and have you managed to sort it out going to the final?
You know what, I think we take all the games 20 minutes at a time, and maybe we've stacked off a few times in the second half, but that definitely changes in a final when you've got loads of energy, nervous energy going, and you don't really feel that, and you feel that you have to give it all for 80 minutes.